auto. Monkeys. Hey, you still there?
Yeah.
Oh, you just got real quiet on me then. What? Are they at war with them too?
Thank you.
Continuing composting operations.
I wanna fight this one. Thanks.
Yo. Oh, sorry.
Will you decide, please?
Oh shit! My bad. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want to load?
Would you pay attention?
Do you want to load the previous save?
No, it's fine.
Sorry, man.
Oh well. Okay, that was.
Play this one, yeah?
No.
Identify.
Thank you. I'm just talking to myself, just making sure I have everything done, basically. Gotten to a fight in a few turns. What's up?
I'm going to a point that where?
What?
What were you saying?
I said you haven't gotten to a fight in a few turns.
Oh yeah, I'm at peace right now.
Weirdo.
Thank you.
Right, I'm about to start a big fuck-off war.
One second, I can't hear what you're saying. There's some music on this dude, it's pretty loud. What did you say?
I said I'm about to start a big fuck-off war.
Ah, have fun. Is this big fuck-off war involving anyone in particular, or...?
Yeah, Takeda.
Ooh. Watch out for that cavalry.
Yeah, I know.
Auto?
Yep.
3,000 men, huh? I don't know, I think I could do a bit of damage if that's a siege. Defending sieges has always been fun in this game. Thank you. to the... Awful.
4 years of living, learning, and breathing Vault Tech. Graduating with honors in the Overseer track. Dad was so proud. Came out even though he was already so sick. I must have impressed the right people because I was offered the next available Overseer slot. I had just graduated. It was supposed to take years. Maybe they knew the war was inevitable. When I learned that 76 was going to be built, I was so excited I jumped right out of my chair and did a little dance around the living room. Appalachia would be safe, no matter what happened. Evan chose that game to propose. He knew I wouldn't say no after hearing the news.
1 minute warning to all responders. Mr. Thornhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again. Message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful. Thank you.
just use one of our handy dandy terminals. Always happy to see a fellow responder. That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, red firing. What are you playing? Oh. Fucking ew. Seven minutes. Assuming they close at 9 Eastern Standard Time. They're doing the beta really shit. Is it, I mean, is the game good? That's not how I like my Fallout games to be described. Your mic keeps cutting out, bud. I played BioShock Infinite, but I didn't play the original. About which Fallout? I didn't play like New Vegas in survival mode. I just really liked the story. I liked the theme, the setting. I liked all the things that I could do, whether I was supposed to be able to do them or not. I liked everything about Fallout. I fucking loved Fallout. And it just, I want to like 76, but I'm not really into the kind of game that it is, and it's not doing enough to make me want to get it. And this beta is so poorly done from what I've heard. Right. 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 I want them to implement it before launch. What the fuck? If it's broken, fix it. At least it's got. Them. Ah, fuck. Ugh.
Oh yeah, fuck, I gotta download Destiny 2.